Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Simran Digital World. Today we are discuss about how you can convert your file by using AI, and this method it is really work for you. Don't skip the video and stay with me till end of this video. Right, so you can convert your file, it is PDF to Word, PDF to PPT, according to your use, right? So right now I'm here to show you to convert the file into Excel, right? And there is a free trial and it is a priceable, but according to me, like if I'm using this lots of time, so like free trial it is sufficient for me, right? So we will see here. Can see convert to PDF to Excel. So I'll click on PDF to Excel. Now you can select any file according to you, right? And even you can use this in your mobile as well. So here I can select this PDF file. Got it. Convert to Excel. So now it's still converting, it's take time, and just 1 minute you can see your PDF it is converted into Excel. So I'll share this. So it was my PDF file, right? So now I convert into Excel.
Wow, yeah.
And you can try also, and you can share your experience with me how it works and how much it is time saving formula. And do you know about this? I have one more tool as well. It is a PDF filler. You can also, it was the AI online PDF filler. Okay, so here you can use as a PDF, Word, PowerPoint and PNG, anything, any photo you can use, any text format you can use here, right? Suppose if I'll go with same docs, right, same PDF. So here it is my PDF file. You can see how it's look here. So it was my PDF file, and there is a formula if you want to edit something, right? Suppose if you I want to edit something, so you can add it according to you, right? So it is amazing. You don't want to go anything and more correction. So automatically, like if you are ready, if you want to recorrect something, so here you can click with the use of PDF filler. So you can edit anything, and here you can see replace the text. Anything you have to replace here. So once you will click and edit, click on edit, and you can edit anything here. And according to you, here you can see start free trial, and there is a lots of options like sign tool, so you can use according to you, right? Date, cross tools, here are like 12 tools are here according to you, like if you want to erase something, so you can erase like that, click on OK. So this what it is, erase. If you want to click on arrow, so you will put here arrow and still okay. I'll just go with the double arrow, so that's why, but it's fine. Got it. If you want to arrow like double side, you can click here and okay. So here you can see use this PDF, or if you have a image as well, so you can go with the image. So I hope this it is very helpful for you, right? It is amazing and time saving formula. If you want to edit something, you can use PDF filler. If you want to convert any files about, and another one it is a PDF filler. So I will share the link in the description.
I hope ये वीडियो आपके लिए बहुत ज्यादा इन्फॉर्मेटिव रही हो. अगर आप चाहते हैं ऐसी वीडियोस को और देखना, तो मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिएगा. बेल आइकन को अभी के अभी दबाइए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, कि मैं आपके लिए बहुत सारे इन्फॉर्मेटिव वीडियोस लाने वाली हूँ। एंड आप फैमिली फ्रेंड के साथ अभी के अभी जाइए और शेयर कीजिए इस वीडियो को। अगर अभी तक आप मेरे से इंस्टा पे कनेक्ट नहीं हुए तो अभी के अभी जाइए, कनेक्ट हुई है वहाँ पे आप मुझे मैसेज ड्रॉप कीजिए। अगर आपका कुछ भी कंसर्न है डिजिटल मार्केटिंग में, कुछ भी कंसर्न है करियर का या सर्विसेज अगर आपको चाहिए तो वहाँ पे आप मुझे मैसेज कर सकते हैं। अभी के अभी जाइए, कमेंट करके बताइए आपको किस टाइप के कंटेंट पसंद है एंड आप किस टाइप की वीडियोस चाहते हैं। अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगी और आप चाहते हो कि मैं ऐसी इन्फॉर्मेटिव वीडियोस को कंटिन्यू करूं तो वो भी आप बता सकते हो, कि आपके कमेंट मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा मोटिवेट करते हैं। तो स्टे ट्यून विद मी, लेट्स गो टुगेदर।
बाय बाय, टाटा, गुड बाय।